My mind is complicated.
Silence is the most powerful screen. Yelling at your mistakes until its voice becomes raspy and dull when there is no sound. There's the loudest noise of all. The sound of silence is never quiet. Reticence won't leave you alone until you lock yourself in your room, curled up in the covers of your bed, wailing at the silence to be quiet. There must be peace, you whisper. The silence only jeers at you and lurks into your mind. You pinch the bridge of your nose as you feel a headache coming on. Your ears are pounding at the sound of silence. You wish for everything to just dissipate, vanish. The silence, the pain, and a wish for a new start. The sound of silence won't give it to you. The sound of silence is taunting you, making you want to disappear. Now, I'm no wise guy, but I'm guessing that once in your life, you wished for silence, for everybody and everything to go away. But once it was given to you, you sank into realization that the sound of silence was the worst thing to ever exist.